power flying again. First day in the slider with water ballast in. I half filled the tanks today. And yeah, didn't feel any different on launch really. Dale did the wing run for me, so that was good. He did it well. Yeah, it felt good. Yeah, flying around here somewhere would be good at the moment. Probably high cloud base at the moment. Yeah, so we'll play with the glider and see what it feels like with the water in it. Today, not very high though, but having fun. Climbing over some nice lovely country here. Saw a couple of paragliders before, back towards Beachfront Way. This is really beautiful, this scenery down here. This range through here is gorgeous. It's been a bit soft over the this end, but I guess there's been a coastal breeze coming in, so it's up to top of it. We're getting a bit higher now, we're getting away from the coast a bit more. I think we got 4.5 on the last climb. I mean, mind you, terrain isn't very good, so we're only 3-4 at the moment above ground. So it's a bit slow because we're just milking each one of these to get up high before we chuff off. The climb rate's not too bad in this one. But it's been fun flying with water. Well, it doesn't really do a lot different. It's, I mean, speed is better. Handling wise, can't notice any difference really. Certainly doesn't feel any heavier or doesn't seem to have any nasty habits. Seems to be fine. You could easily forget you've even got water really. Which I shall try not to do when I come to land. Well, I think from here, then we could either go that way or we could go over the top of the mountains. Might just go over the top of the mountains, something to do. I don't know if Amberley's still active. We'll give them a
Magnetic 8 knots. Visibility 10 kilometers. Rainfall last 10 minutes. Nil. Cloud scattered 5,700 feet. Cloud scattered 7,900 feet. Temperature 30. Dew point 17. QNH 1010. Hectopascals. Amberley terminal information. Zulu.
Well, there's Zulu now, so I can go and play over there. So we'll buzz on over towards there and then to the range and then see where we go from there. Just coming up to the main range now. We'll go for a cruise along here, see what this is like. Let's double check.
Until 310400 Zulu, Theta and PAL 118.34. Climb above 4,500 feet. Contact Brisbane Centre on 134.3 at taxi and 135.6 or 121.2 airborne for clearance runway 1533 and taxiways not available from 1200 to 1930 Zulu. Runway 0422 not available from 1200 to 2000 Zulu. Wind 060 degrees magnetic 13 knots. Visibility 10 kilometers. Rainfall last 10 minutes. Nil. Cloud scattered 5,200 feet. Cloud broken 7,400 feet. Temperature 29. Dew point 17. QNH 1010. Hectopascals. Amberley terminal information. Zulu.
Got terminal information Zulu, which is good.
Traffic, Foxtrot, Foxtrot, final 0-4. Traffic cover 5360 base, 04 full stop now.